kind of awkward. You're holding a news conference today, of course. We have to ask those questions. You could see it in his face. You could hear it in the tone. UC football coach Butch Jones visibly frustrated today when asked if he plans on coaching UC in their upcoming bowl game.
Yeah, and many think that that short response could be hiding a much bigger answer. Sports director Ken Brew joining us with the very latest tonight. Ken?
Butch Jones gave the impression today of a man torn between what might have been here in Cincinnati and what he might have in Colorado should he choose to go out there. While the University of Cincinnati tries to feverishly keep him, Colorado, they wait patiently. Butch Jones tonight is like every other hot potential employee in any other business. But of course, this is college football, and that's not just any other kind of business. Jones walking into a news conference today with the school president and the man who leads the Belks Bowl. The guy from the bowl was really a third wheel. The massive media turnout was to hear if Jones would address his future and whether or not it includes coaching football at UC. The intrepid John London, dean of News 5's stable of reporters, asked Jones just that.
See, this is the outpouring of support we get. So all these individuals will be in Charlotte, too, I promise you that. So, you know, we're just excited, and it's all about our football team. I think all you have to do is look at my past, in the past years of what's happened, and I'm still the head football coach here, and I think that speaks volumes.
Well, Jones intends to coach his team in the Belks Bowl against Duke. It's rare that an outgoing coach gets to do that. Take that as you will as we continue to read the tea leaves on the future of Butch Jones. Mike?
All right, Ken. See you later. Thank you. With the coach's status still uncertain, the UC campus is buzzing about image. What will it take to keep the Bearcats in the big time? Now the man who asked that question, John London, live now at UC for us tonight. John?
Well, we're live with a Nippert behind me here. And, Mike, in recent games, like when South Florida played here, this place fell well short of a sellout. And I can tell you, from boosters with deep pockets right onto campus, support is a timely topic once again.
As Butch stuck largely to the Belk Bowl banter this afternoon, the street side and campus conversation was directed elsewhere.
Well, obviously, I want Butch to stay. I mean, we've been winning. As long as I've been in college, we've had a winning football program.
I was here when Brian Kelly went to Notre Dame, and it was just a big loss to us as a student body.
Student body support, alumni backing. Fans in this region say they love Nippert, fourth oldest stadium in the country. But there's a consensus it's too small for the big time, even though attendance at times suggests it's too big for the support given. UC's new president, Dr. Santa Ono, knows the numbers well. To upgrade Nippert alone would run $50 to $70 million. The director of the Belk Bowl, UC's postseason destination, knows the city and campus well, says he loves the hometown chili.
Oh, you got a beautiful campus. Your facilities are great. It's just a matter of keep winning, keep that fan support coming.
And keeping Butch Jones could be a part of it.
I don't know if we're still the same coach. I don't know if we're going to have a different coach, but whole new future, actually.
A future that has UC angling for the ACC while the Big East evolves into whatever the Big East will evolve into. The impact of all this stretches well beyond campus into the business community. We'll report on that tonight at 6. Live at Nippert Stadium, John London, News 5.